Hi guys, good evening. So today we're gonna be unboxing the new iPhone X. So since ngayon lang nagkaroon ng iPhone X, hindi na pala siya new. Super late na pala siya. Kasi wala akong pera ang lola nyo no, nag-ipon pa ako no. Kasi yung phone ko kasi before is iPhone 6S. Ngayon parang lumabas yung iPhone 8 or iPhone 7 rather, and then iPhone 8. Hindi naman ako nainganyo bumili nun. Ewan ko kung bakit. Siguro kasi contented ako sa 6S. Pero kasi, ibang usapan na nung lumabas tong iPhone X. Kasi parang new look talaga siya. Hindi lang pala parang, as in new look pala talaga. So ngayon, natanggal na yung plastic nito. Ang gagawin na lang natin is, digging the inside of the box. So, first and foremost, by the way, my iPhone X is 64GB and it is in the color space gray. Actually, white talaga yung preferred ko pero kasi out of stock yung white, so I'll go for the space gray. So, ito na siya. So, sa front ng box, makikita nyo is yung manual which is nakalagay designed by Apple in California. So, inside the manual, we have what's in here? Yeah, we have the Hello manual, SIM ejector as well, Apple, walang katapos ang Apple sticker, and then scratch paper. Charot. Ewan kung ano yan. And then the star of the day or night, whatever. Ta-da! Actually, na-open ko na siya. Actually, na-setup ko na din siya. I'll just do this for re-unboxing pala. Kasi, nung isang araw ko pa ito nakuha. I mean, nung isang gabi pa. So, ayun. So, this is my iPhone X. See? And, it is on a space gray. Meron na din siyang screen protector ngayon. So, yan. Okay naman yung space gray kahit... So, ayun yung iPhone 6S ko. Ginagamit ko siyang pang-vlog ngayon kasi nasa hiraman yung Lumix G camera ko. Na isingit lang. So, aside from the star of the night, we also have here the usual things inside the iPhone box. We have the adapter for the lightning cable for charging the phone. And we also have the headset, and this one it's an adapter for the headset just in case masira na naman ang walang katapusang Apple headset na ang bilis-bilis masira. Supposed to be dapat wireless charger na yung nilagay dito kasi sobrang mahal ng iPhone X. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ganun, pero just a disclaimer guys, I'm not bragging. Yung iPhone X ko is pinili ko yun ng sarili kong pera. At pinaghirapan ng dugot paus ko. So, ayun lang naman guys. So, siguro ano na din to. Side trip ng what's on my iPhone X. So, titingnan lang natin siya. Tara! Open na siya. So, this is what's inside my iPhone X. Ayan. Sorry guys kasi na... super glossy lang talaga ng phone. So, I only have 2 pages for now. Okay. So, that is all about this video. So, yun lang. So, sa next video ko siguro, hindi ko alam kung ano pang gagawin ko, pero pag-iisipan natin yan. Dadating at dadating tayo dyan. So, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe. And then, we'll be friends forever. Mwah. Bye-bye. Wait lang din. Yeah.
single one of them are successful on.